I just finished watching Angie's video, and looks like you guys had a lot of fun, man. I don't know. I'm still thinking about joining swimming this year, but I'm sort of doubting it, cause like I'm so glad Miss Grogan isn't our coach and all, but like Mr. Lower, I'm not sure how he's gonna coach. It's just too risky in a way. And just thinking about last year's swimming makes me like drives me nuts. Helen says she's not gonna do it because it's too much work. And Michelle says she's gonna do swimming instead of basketball, which I think, I don't know, might be better for her, but she enjoys basketball more, just, you know. But then swimming can get you a varsity letter. Mr. Lohr, what do you guys think he's gonna be a good coach? I mean, like, seriously though, we were taking our PE swimming test, and I was like, do you want us to, because I had to do a makeup test because I couldn't swim the day of the test, and then I asked him if he's gonna test us on our streamline, and he was like, what? I was like, our streamline, and he was like, what? And so I had to explain it, and then he was like, oh, that, no. And then, like, for breaststroke, when you dive in the pull down, I asked him if he was gonna grade us on that too, and he didn't get it at all. So I don't know. Doesn't seem like he's gonna make a very good coach. Depending on who the second coach is, I heard he's from the middle school, so yep. Not really looking forward to swimming season though. I mean, it's fun, but I don't really like competing in meets because it's so like nerve-wracking. And I don't think like the swimming team is as close as you cross country people. Like, since we don't really interact much, we're just swimming and swimming and swimming. I mean, it's not like we swim together, separate lanes, different turns. So yep. Sanyoung and Yuson, I thought you said you were gonna post it at school, but I don't know what happened. And I have no idea what you're talking about when you say the picture of the toilet, because no one changed their background picture into a toilet. Not that I know of, anyway. Okay, my voice is actually running out a lot these days, so I'm cracking up during school and everyone laughs, but it's not really funny for me. Yuson, I'm talking to you right now on MSN, and we are both working on our Asian studies. Well, I was working on my Asian studies, but I decided to take a break and finish off my video. I actually filmed Mrs. Bray today, but the thing is, it didn't really turn out the way I hoped it would. It's not that fun because, I don't know, because it's her first time too, probably. Like, she felt awkward in front of the camera, you know, just staring at yourself. So it's actually like 6 minutes or something, but it's just basically us talking with the camera on, so it's not really interesting if you weren't there. So I'm just gonna cut the part where she says hi to you guys. Well, not specifically to you guys, but like she just says hi, girls. And I think that's about it. If I am correct, tomorrow's Joyce's video will be our 100th video. Well, not technically if you count it, because we have a lot of missing videos in between. But, like, it means we've had 100 weekdays since we started. So, it's pretty cool, and it's a lot of videos.
Hi, girls, and boys, of course.
No, there are no boys.
There's no?
Yeah, there's only
Okay, I'm
girls.
sorry, then. Hi, girls. I miss you too. I hope you're having a great time.
That's it. Sonyoung still falls asleep in class.
Sangyang, do you want me to take the camera and follow you?
Isn't it a little awkward looking at yourself and filming?
It is awkward.
Yeah, when we first started, we were like, but you get used to it.
It's hard.
Mr. Bray.
Because I'm seeing at the back right now Mr. Bray over there.
It's like a video that you put up for Mr. Spivey. That was so cute.
Oh, guys, did you
see? I didn't do it for Spivey. I just did it for fun. Oh. I guess you found it and you decided to put it up. I showed the whole class.
Oh, beside that, you should definitely go and see Mr. Bray's Facebook and see him eating bondegi.
Oh, ew.
Yeah,
he has a movie of that that I took. Ew.
That smells.
It wasn't that bad, actually.
It smells so bad.
Oh, you know he
what?
Ate.
It was, like,
oh.
Kind of smart because I got it like first thing in the morning and she just started making it. So it really didn't smell at all yet. It wasn't really that bad. I mean, I'm sure it would have been a lot worse if it would have been sitting all day in the stew and then, like, all squishy. Oh. So they were still kind of crunchy.
I would never eat that. And I heard, we only saw up to the part where you were like the Statue of Liberty, and then you're like, you guys wouldn't even have it if we didn't give it to you. That was so funny. I'm gonna like tell everyone to watch it now.
Did you see it? The one? Okay, so that's the end of the clip. And oh my god. Okay, tomorrow, and it is the weekend. It's like, I don't know. I think this week went faster than last week, though, because last week was just plain torture. But it feels like it went faster, so I'm happy about that. But I have a test on Saturday that, I don't know, I just don't really want to take. It's not going to be that hard, but then it's just stressing. Oh, and one thing, guys, you guys should all join swimming. Yeah, you guys should all join swimming this year so we can swim together. That means you, Sanyeong, Yusan, and NG. It'll be fun. Come on, guys. And that's all I have for today. So, see you, Joyce, our 100th video tomorrow.